The Metropolitan Cathedral is one of the most important temples in America. Its majestic proportions make it a masterpiece. It frames the north side of the Capitolino and is the most representative monument of the historic center of Mexico City. The long construction from 1573 to 1813 is a compendium of architectural styles that successively predominated in the New Spain period.